Okay, with this, there is we heard what our elders have said, right? And they keep worrying about us. We have a lot of problems that we know. We thought we are the only ones who were worried of this problem. But now we have a good support for more than three years we were fighting for this. It's already running. We are going to 5th year, right? Yes. If you count from 2013, it will be marching to 5 years for this struggle. And at this point, we are ready to take help of anyone. And APSU has already come front. They have taken this as their responsibilities. We'll also see that NESO help us. Northeast student organizations also will help us in our endeavor to provide us a permanent director. And we are ready to go at any level to place our demands for a regular director. Also, I said about one point that morning I added about the molestation case. At this point of time, I don't want to give any demand, anything, but all I need is within this coming week, the authority should give out the result. What is the outcome of the fact-finding committee that has taken place? We want the result within this month. No high-handedness, no interference. We found that this story has been spreading all over Arunachal in a very false way. Therefore, anyone, any people those who have this false notion of this story should come to us, ask us what is the real story. The story is wrong, and the story that is going around is false. And we believe our administration, we believe in their wisdom, that they will solve this issue as soon as possible. And with the regular demands of our director issue, we have with us all the elders. And as I said, and I have always said this, we need a lot of participation. And yesterday, some boys, PG boys were there with you. You have asked, what guarantee can you give us? वो पूछ रहा है हम लोग सन को कि कौन क्या गारंटी देगा आप लोग. हम लोग स्ट्राइक पे स्ट्राइक करते जा रहे हैं, क्लास लॉस हो रहा है, ये हो रहा है. वी आर सेम, वी आर योर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर जस्ट योर फ्रेंड्स. वी आर नो वन, वी आर नॉट वन इन पावर. वी कैन ओनली हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ रैली, वी कैन प्लेस आवर डिमांड्स. देयरफॉर आई नीड दिस काइंड ऑफ सपोर्ट इन द फ्यूचर. एंड एज आई सेड, विदिन वन मंथ वी नीड टू गेट दिस इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द रेगुलर डायरेक्टर ऑफ नेरिस्ट. विदिन वन मंथ. After that, we'll have an indefinite closure of Nerist. Until there is a solution found, the Nerist will be closed up after 1 month if the regular directory is not provided to us. So I hope every one of you have understood what our points are, yes. And nobody is confused.
Yes.
You are clear with your points, right?
Yes.
All right. We must also thank our APAC student union, all Arunachal Pradesh student union, for helping us for coordinating this. Really? So we thank them with a big hand of clap. Please clap for them. All right. So we shout for them. Long live!
APSU!
Long live!
APSU!
Long live!
APSU!
And we hope that APSU will stand by us in the future, not this year, in the coming years, in our endeavor to make this Nerist a beautiful place, a place of learning, a place where a scientific temperament can be increased. And more talented people will come in, more intellectual people will be born out from this institution. This is our wish, and we believe, we have a hope that APSU, the whole Arunachal Pradesh Student Union, will stand by us in our struggle to make this Nerist a beautiful place. Do you agree with this?
Yes!
Alright, Student Union of Nerist, long live! It's very soft to say. Sam! Sam!
Long live!
Sam!
Long live!
Sam!
Long live!
Sam!
Long live!
Long live!
Sam!
Long live!
Sam!
Alright. So, all of you got your refreshment?
Yes.
So, today we shall end our program here. At 3 o'clock we have press conference at Itanagar. And we hope we will try to send our message at any platform, electronics, print and everywhere. And I request you, all the students, to share our message, share the videos, share the news items as much as you can. Tweet in the Twitter, tweet to MOS, tweet to our Rijiju sir. We also request him to fulfill his promise. We don't want no sweet words from him. Tweet to him, tag him, open your Twitter, open your Facebook account. So this is also, kind of a protest, right?
Yes, yes.
So every one of you should open your Twitter account, tweet today itself, tweet about these photographs. You can click the photographs of all of us about the banners, tweet him. Let's see what our reply comes. This is one form of protesting also. All right, with this I'd like to thank you all, and please give a clap for yourself and for the girls that have participated. Thank you very much. For next time, I hope we don't need to speak again on this issue, and whenever there is a call of your duty, you should understand this is your duty, and then come forward and stand in this way. Thank you everyone, thank you so much for coming up. Thank you.